50 miles will wear you out, so it's good to stop and take breaks. And the Kansas River is famous for its huge sandbars. And we found a nice one to stop and take a little break.
A break.